And welcome to another episode of YSL Regenerated Player. Today we're gonna face Ringham. Well, what's it called again? Easy. Easy. Wow. False, because a striker should not have a decent stance.
First half has begun here.
Now,
Birmingham City, this is their lineup. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Foul. Thank you, Ray.
From the referee, just a free
Thank
kick.
You. It's far away. Should I go for the power? I think I'm gonna go for the power.
That was a shit shot.
He didn't get it. Yeah, I thought he was optimistic going for goal there. I was right.
I am shit at free kick. Unlike FIFA 15, where it was. Decent.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to
intervene.
Let's
go ultra attacking. So they don't have a chance.
Ooh, he's given offside.
Yeah, yes, it is offside. Do not argue with the ref.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
One of the new kids on the block, really, as far as top level football is concerned. Bournemouth desperate to stay at the top level too, but have a look at this league table. And it's not going to be easy for them, is it?
Well, I had them down as title challengers.
Oh,
I can't believe
that
where they are
found.
At this stage in the season. And
but
I just don't think they're going to recover
OP.
Now.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. They've got numbers in this. He's through here. He's in here.
Goal after.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Save.
Lovely ball. The shot's on. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Put the corner in the middle. Shot's on.
What the hell
it's
was that?
Corner coming out yet again. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Shot's on here.
Was it so close? Come on, show them the pace.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Ah.
He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. And that's dealt with the problem. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
David Stockdale.
Nice shot, not hooky.
Fabrini. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Not troubled by that. Will be a corner. Corner's taken. Cleared away by the defender. It's gone out for a throw. Could get his cross in now.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
They've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure.
No!
With the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
But I saw... No.
Gone for placement, but his bearings wrong.
What?
Hull on the verge.
Is he injured?
To Humberside.
Wouldn't it just... I mean, the rumours have been swirling for quite some time. Let's wait and see if there's any substance to them.
Gleeson. And in he goes with the tackle. With great vision here. Here's a chance. Into the lead they go. It's a
give him. Hey. Yes, celebrate with him. Taylor. With a super sub. I was gonna dink it over the goalkeeper, but he didn't.
Well, he gets the credit,
I said, and the credit why not was just being in the right score place a the normal right time. Goal?
Yeah, the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
Jonathan Grounds. It's out, it'll be a throw. There's a chance
change.
For a double for the team that are the visiting team today. Had a good win against this side that they're visiting in the other match between the two clubs earlier in the season. But I'm sure the hosts are really determined to get some revenge.
Yeah, I'm sure they are. They should be, because they didn't play well in that earlier game. But great chance here for the visitors to take 6 points off their opponents.
No, no, you know who I meant. You know who I meant.
Now they can go forward, having won the ball. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Come on, Taylor. Come on.
Real chance.
Golazo. Yes. The Lewandowski pregen. Not regen. He's the Lewandowski pregen.
Right to the side of the goal. And nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded.
He almost missed it.
Not this time.
Lucas. Lewa, I cannot pronounce his name. If someone just say it once for me, I might.
And Sue. Crisp defending there.
Nah, that was my bad.
Added minutes here.
If it goes in, it is.
Put into the middle.
Easy.
Easy. Cleared, so there's still some problems for them. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. The referee has awarded this free kick. That's a fine challenge. And he's got the ball.
That's back heel, but it did not work. Bring
Kick
Ham City.
For the start of the second half.
Bring the ham home. Or you could just say, bring
here.
The ham to the city.
Attack.
I'm not funny. I know. Sorry. Ah.
Quickly intercepted. On to the attack now.
Finish shot. No.
Now you could see what he was trying to do. Pass it.
I know it
would.
Wouldn't
it
going
off target.
Because
well off target.
was the right back, but I said he might.
Well, the player that we're
Follow me. Player to watch.
Cut that out. Well, red. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. The shot's on.
Yes. Yes. Calm down. Pina Martinez is here.
Important moment. Maybe the most important moment in the match.
Nice passing,
they shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are.
You ain't saving that, even if it was annoying.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
55 JKK, please contact your nearest
security. Running back with an interception.
Come on.
Coming on,
you can do it.
Looking to play their way through now. Shots on here.
Oh my word! No, not like this. Not like this. Oh.
Just take a note of this. EA Sports coverage of the EFL Championship fixture coming up for Birmingham City. They'll be facing
should have not passed it.
Yeah,
should have gone all the way.
We're going to see some good football. He's going to make a change now. Gets his cross in.
Saved by the goalie. No one there. It was out.
Got the ball back by that interception. Good forward play from them. That would be a throw. Delivered into the box.
Stop.
Well, that's a goal with class written all over it. He looks wonderful.
Go to him. Go to him. Celebrate with him. Come here. Now.
Was that team at
I'm gonna sub him off. He done well. He done well.
They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, he sub him off.
Put to it.
I think a lot of that was down to the quality of the ball in, but it really was a good finish.
Now 4-0. I thought it was 3-0. Offside? It was offside.
Goal kick to come.
Now let's change the play. That was late and I should have taken a yellow card, but I was lucky. And that first touch was
very good distance shit, to say the least.
Go! Do not watch.
Trying to switch on the attacking path. Oh, they thought they were side, in, but the
side.
Flag has gone up.
Was a sign.
Substitutes are important. Who
thought
and when.
The CBU might save it and I could
the pass getting
do
through
something with it, but
good piece of anticipation.
I didn't mean to shoot it, but it almost came the perfect.
Our touch will do.
Who?
Up for grabs here.
Ah, no, Taylor. You almost scored a decent goal.
For a corner. Exciting player, isn't he? The wide man has been taken off now, actually. But
is this a goal? No.
Certainly follow.
It's a corner.
Oh, without question, he's got plenty of potential within him. Even now, he can improve from this. And
is this a goal?
I think
no.
There'll be one or two
the
clubs
goalie.
Knocking on this manager's
it.
Door for his services.
No, leave the ball. Leave.
Does he want to shoot? Well, the crowd want him to shoot.
Ah, I took too long on it.
There's some potential in this move. And that's when you need a defender to show his
class.
Try to
be fancy. It should stop being fancy. But it would be boring to watch if I stopped being fancy. Nice. Taylor, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? Late, I know. I'm sorry. Should have gone all the way.
Going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Undoya. It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early.
The die has been cast.
Match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Ah.
Just you could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed. It's a good cross.
Oh.
And they get it away.
Foul? No?
Not very good indeed,
okay.
But the move has broken down. Harding. On to the attack now. And here's the shot. That's a good block.
Corner.
Well, they line up for the corner. He's put in the corner. Defended well. Good defending. Closed him down well. The cross doesn't come in. Good defending. That's good movement forward here. Shots on here.
Shit shot. I want.
Referee says that's that.
Congratulations. You have won. So how long his injury will be? That is the question.
English Football League Championship. Barnsley 2, West Bromwich Albion 1. Bolton Wanderers 1, Sheffield Wednesday 2, Bournemouth 2,
oh, 5 days.
Wolverhampton Wanderers 0, Brentford 0, Bristol City 0.
I'm gonna play you both.
Reading 2,
idiot.
Fulham 1, Cardiff City 2, Hull City 1, Sheffield United 2.
Simulation. Okay, I'm gonna keep it like this. Yeah, where are you? Al-Mukhtar. He's the chosen one, so Ar-Rahman will be out. You will be out. Who's gonna go in your place? Yes, you are too good to ignore. Freaking hell! I forgot about him. And what? He has 50 composure, which is actually quite good for this 11. I'm gonna play you. But other sub. I'm gonna stop the streaming here. I'm gonna continue when I play the game.